Oh, I wish my pal Iron Man was here to help me fix this radio. In his civilian identity, he's Tony Stark, wildly successful genius inventor. He invented and built the super cool, super powerful Iron Man suit. But brains are his most super ability. He even invented high-speed, high-tech garbage trucks to help the city. They were non-polluting, sorted recycling, and looked amazing, as he'd be the first to tell you. Iron Man may not be the most humble guy, but he's super strong. But even he's not invincible. Luckily, he's got a sense of humor that always keeps him bouncing back. When Ultron stole one of his trash trucks, Iron Man said it was because Ultron's evil deeds were pretty stinky. Anybody who can deliver a clever quip while flying at 50 miles per hour is cool in my school. Look at him go. And not only can he fly forward and backward, Iron Man can fly in one place, hovering like a helicopter too. That's because of the repulsor blasters in the feet of his suit. Of course, it's really amazing when he uses the repulsor blasters in his hands. All the cool things in Iron Man's suit started as ideas in his brain. Imagination is the key to using your brain to build and create. Iron Man can turn anything into something and beat the bad guys. Iron Man may not have been here to help me today, but I've learned enough from him over the years to help myself. Ta-da! One radio scanner fixed. Now to stop some crimes. Whoa, heads up! Thwip the subscribe button for more epic Marvel superhero adventures and other friendly neighborhood videos on Marvel HQ.